It's Celebrity Chef Holiday Style. And what puts you in the holiday mood than coming to Santa and Mrs. Claus's house? We are here today and we are gonna make some awesome cookies. We're gonna make some s'mores, and I'm kind of thinking that these wouldn't exactly go in the stocking. Our friends at Safeway gave us these great ingredients, so Santa and Mrs. Claus are going to open up their home to us and show us how to make the most delectable dessert cookie ever for your holidays. I'm gonna ask, you guys are the king and queen of Christmas in Ketchikan.
We are.
How many cookies do you make a year?
Seeing as we're really busy now, but all year long we're making cookies.
Really?
And a lot of the times when he's not working, he's making up recipes. And so this
is, that's what this is.
This is a recipe he himself made up.
How awesome is that?
Yeah, well, I don't want to stack them too much because of the marshmallow cream.
Mm-hmm. They
so
stick.
These ones are kind of stuck on the corners, but they still may stick a little bit. You take those
down.
That
is one of Santa's favorite songs. Santa actually sat up in the middle of the night dreaming and sat straight up, and his hands are like this, and he's going, dashing through the snow, sound asleep.
No.
Yeah, I'm serious. So Santa is really Santa 24 hours a day.
Well, thank you guys for being on the show. Have a very happy and safe holiday season.
Oh yeah, we plan on it.
And I'm sure you're gonna make a lot of people around Ketchikan very pleased.
Yeah.
And they make us happy.
Thank you so much. All. Have a very Merry Christmas.
Same to you. Thank you.
Thank you all.
Thanks for watching.
Bye-bye.
Bye, everyone. And Merry Christmas, and God bless.
Amen.